Hey everybody, we're gonna cook some eggs with some mushrooms today and put some cheese in it. So I'm gonna show you how to do that. So what you'll need is some eggs. So let's go over to our fridge and let's get some eggs. So we got out the eggs and here, let's see, can we? Maybe this will be better up here. If it stays. It's not gonna stay. No. Okay, so I'm just gonna hold it for right now. We got the eggs and see, we got these here. And I am going to take 2 eggs out. And I'm going to take 2 eggs out, guys, just as a reminder. So there's my 2 eggs. Next we'll need a bowl. So let's go ahead and put the eggs away and get a bowl. This size bowl will be fine, just for 2 eggs, and yeah, so let's crack them in there. Sorry guys. There we go, that was nice. So what I like to do is just flip them inside of each other. So there goes my 2 eggs. Ooh, come on. That's okay, we don't need all of that. Alright, now let's get our whisk. Now what I like to do is put some pepper and salt in there. I just eyeball it, but I like a lot more pepper than I like my salt. So about 4 shakes of that, maybe that was 5, and then 1 good shake of that. And I'm gonna go grab the pan. This right here is the best pan in the world, I think. My favorite right here. We're gonna set that there. I'm going to grab the oil very quick, the vegetable oil. Alrighty guys, so I got my vegetable oil here, and I'm just gonna put it in the pan. I don't think this one's pretty yet. Okay, look, let me show you guys. I am doing this on my phone. I should have turned the camera around, but I don't know how to do that, so here you go. And that's about how much I put in there. And right now we're just gonna put the mushrooms in. I take about maybe a handful. Maybe that much. Spread it in there. Definitely more than that. Let's try 2. There's the second one. Probably the same amount. Yep, same amount. That looks like enough for this. It is only 2 eggs, so let's get this pan on to medium. And start letting these things cook up here. You're gonna want to spin the pan around to let the oil get all over. And then get a cover. That'll do. And just let them cook inside there, like so. Just let them sit. And next, sorry about that. Next, we're going to scramble this. That's some good stuff, and I am hungry today, so this will be good. I'm going to put the oil away. Do you guys hear that? Starting to sizzle. That's what you want. And then eventually we're going to mix it over and let the other side cook. And what I like to use for all of this is one of these bad boys here. Boom. And then that's what the eggs are looking like. I think it's time to flip these bad boys. So we're gonna flip them like so. So just take off that thing. Oh, and be careful because this is going to pop. Give it a little shake too. There we go. Oop, lost one. It's okay. Casualties happen. Alright. Let's just make sure they're nice and stirred up. Let's turn down the heat to a lower temperature. Now let's pour in the eggs. So let's take our eggs here. Mix it up here. Alright. Turn it up just a hair, maybe for the medium. And let's just let those cook. Just put back on our lid here. So we'll keep the heat in. And then we're gonna grab our Colby cheese here, and then we are going to sprinkle it and mix that in. Next time we are going to do something interesting that I have not yet done that I've been wanting to try. Thank you. throw these away. Let's mix these back up. But it turned out light. What did you think I was seeing? Yeah. So.